Hello, this is Stephanie from ipassthecieexam.com. Are you interested in auditing and systems? It's what you need to know when mapping your IT audit career path. What is IT audit? IT auditors look at the accounting and information systems. They determine whether controls over the system are strong enough and whether external auditors can rely on the output of the systems. When compared to financial audit, IT audit generally relies less on the accounting knowledge and more heavily on information system knowledge, but not exactly computer science. For junior IT auditors, work involves reading through the system reports and IT policies, pulling samples and performing testing, doing walkthroughs, and interviews with clients. For IT audit managers, the hardest part is the first initial audit and figuring out how to test controls and how all systems fit together. Once that is figured out, the test can be done by following last year's work. When there are changes to applications and process, a revised testing strategy has to be developed and communicated to see if this strategy is effective for the new process. Workload. In public accounting, you work long hours regardless of which practice you are in. IT auditors have slightly better hours than financial auditors, typically around 50 to 55 hours per week during busy season. For example, from 9 to 8 every Monday to Friday. But if your firm is understaffed, it could be much worse and could work during weekends. There are lots of traveling, but the majority of engagements are for 1 to 2 weeks only because the work is less extensive than for external audit teams. It is also relatively less stressful because they do not operate under hard deadlines. IT auditors usually have 5 to 7 clients at the same time, versus financial auditors with 1 to 2 clients. Moving from client to client every week makes it easier to put the bad ones behind you. IT auditor salary. IT audit tends to get paid better. The profession requires a specialized background, and there's a shortage of high performers in this area. Based on a database at Indeed.com, IT auditor salary averages $72,000 per year. According to PayScale.com, the median of IT auditor salary is $67,000 per year. It also depends on individual firms, location, and your experience. IT audit career path. A typical IT audit team is a mixture of technical and accounting people. You don't need to major in accounting to get this job. As you move up the ranks, however, having accounting knowledge becomes more useful because you will be thinking about the audit on a more conceptual basis. The most relevant certification for IT audit is CISA. CPA license is also preferred if you aspire to head the internal audit department. It is a must if you want to become a partner in a public accounting firm. For those who have a master's degree related to accounting and finance, and thus are qualified for the CPA exam, it would be a wise move to take the exam early in your career. IT audit work is generally counted as relevant experience towards the CPA licensing requirements. With the dual CISA and CPA qualifications, you'll be the expert in accounting with specialization in IT audit. How about the CIA certification? People seem to have different opinions on this. If you foresee IT auditing as your lifelong career, CISA is the certification for this niche. If you aren't sure, or if you want to have a more general certification with the internal audit, CIA could be a better choice. A few choose to get both, but it's not necessary in most firms. Exit opportunities. Some people worry about getting too specialized and being pigeonholed, but there are actually plenty of opportunities out there. Recruiters are always looking to fill IT audit positions in industry. If you don't want to stay in internal audit, there are other positions more IT related, such as security and privacy related work. Most IT auditors make the jump when they become senior. it's much better to have at least one busy season under your belt before moving on. How to become a better IT auditor? IT audit is all about understanding the settings of various accounting and information systems, and testing access to the systems. Most financial auditors do not understand the IT side of business. Therefore, it helps immensely if IT auditors have a good grasp of the business side. Having a CPA qualification gives IT auditors credibility within the financial team. You know what you're talking about when you need to push back on them. I hope this video gives you a general idea on what the IT audit profession is like and how it compares to other opportunities within internal audit. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. You may also want to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more information on internal audit and the professional exams. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.